Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope your day is going great so far. My name is Maxwell Levan. I'm a 17-year-old producer, and today is a very exciting day in the Olivia Rodrigo fandom. As you guys know, her song Deja Vu just came out, and obviously, you know, being an Olivia reaction channel at this point, we're just going to watch the video. There's, I mean, 0% chance that it doesn't get copyrighted, but I'll figure it out. Before we do start, do me a favor, subscribe, maybe leave a like on the video if you're enjoying it so far. And I do have a song coming out tomorrow on my 18th birthday. You know, if you want to do me a favor, give me a birthday gift, go get the song when it comes out. The pre-save link is down below. And then if you're watching this after April 2nd, the link to the song will be down there. So definitely check it out. Without any further ado, though, let's hop into Deja Vu. She sounds really good. I hope she picks it up, obviously, but this is a very good, very strong and serene first verse, and I like it so far.
Trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you. Watching reruns of Glee, being annoying, singing in harmony. I bet she's bragging to all her friends, saying you're so unique. So when you're gonna tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's all reused. That was our place, I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu?
Damn, that's wow, bro. That's deep. Okay, like I'm listening for lyrics. I mean, I didn't really listen to most of this for like the production value of it right now. I'm just like taking in the lyrics because it does like evoke emotions, even just to, you know, somebody who's trying to go into it listening for just how it sounds. Like, you can't ignore this, and it sounds really good so far.
Do you get deja vu?
Said another actress. Yo, she's blatantly like still addressing the drama and stuff. I mean, I guess, hey, go crazy, feed into it, whatever you gotta do, but like, wow, you know, I hope soon she'll like just be past it, like be the bigger person, you know. I don't want her to still be like associated with just the tea, you know, and not given credit that she deserves.
Did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's all reused.
very solid. Shout out to Billy Joel, by the way. I have his shirts and like a poster and stuff. She mentioned him a couple of times. She's very cultured. Also, I'm like blue on here, but the lights are white, so I'm sorry. I don't know what the deal is. Bro, extremely solid. This is going on the Hot 100 for sure. I don't know if it's going to be number one. I don't know if it's going to take over the world like Driver's License did. But going into this, I was thinking like her follow-up to that huge song has to be really good. You know, like it can't be okay. You can't not like bop to it. Otherwise, that was kind of like a one-hit kind of thing. You know what I mean? But she definitely is capitalizing on the attention she has and, you know, putting music out pretty soon after, which is good. It's good. Hopefully there's an EP or an album coming out soon, because I've basically watched and reacted to all of her unreleased stuff. So, Deja Vu. I mean, I feel like that's, you know, another bedroom song, just sitting there playing the piano. But, you know, then it can, you know, take that kind of snowball effect and become a fully produced song. And all of her songs have that potential. So I cannot wait for what else she is going to do. That's really it. I mean, I don't know. I give it a 9.6 out of 10. Okay, maybe 9.7. 9.7 out of 10. I really like it. I'm going to listen to it again. It's going on my playlist right now. So once the smoke clears, you know, and all the initial streams and people that are going to listen to it have listened to it, then I'm curious to see what the outside world is going to think of it. You know, like her fans obviously are going to blow it up. But I want to see where it goes after that. That'll be the true test. But until then, do me a favor, guys. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. Again, my song comes out tomorrow on my birthday. If you want to give me an early birthday gift, go to the link in the description. Pre-save the song on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, wherever you listen to music. It'll be out tomorrow. Thank you guys for everything. I love you. And I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.